the airy foam in your coffee, the splinter on your doorstep, the misery in heartache, the alarm clock that does not forget to ring, the sticky morning, the dry afternoon, the dew, the rain, the sun, the cracked toenail, the chipped manicure, the overflowing heart, the lonely afternoon, the leaf turning over to protect the worm. Each one pulses with the breath of God's words. As long as they exist, he is standing inside them. If he wouldn't, they'd forget how to be.